Right, just to make things a bit more interesting, I'm going to just walk down the side of the field here and I'm going to launch it from here so we can get a different perspective. Wind's veered off a bit. Sun's quite strong actually. Keep that a bit stewed around. Completely different angle. That's a lovely sky to fly against. Just a few puffy clouds. This just flies on a whisper of power. You can get 30 minutes out of this on one flight easily. Sun's really strong. I think I can hear the horses chomping away in the next field. They usually come to talk to me. A lot to be said for nice relaxing flying with a model like this. It's not all about aerobatics, it's about real flying, real flight. And these are ideal conditions for a model like this. I think I might come in up the hill there actually. Might be the best way to land. See every little bit of breeze it picks it up. A model like this is so light. Every thermal. It's still a practice one. That looks as though it might work. Sun. Okay. That's a loose mite for a landing. My circuit. bit rough of wheels, but never mind, we got it down anyway.